Hey everyone, Luke Dog here, and welcome back to God of War, where we are continuing to undo. Yeah, we're continuing to go through the trial of Hades. Why was that hard for me to say? Okay then. Hades is currently acting like a beam of light. Fire in his laser. Let's turn this into the dark cavern. Hades the lighthouse. Interesting. Oh, great. Let's save again. Okay. Go through. Oh boy. Oh man. Okay then. Open. Okay. There's a door here. Having goodies? Dope. Wait. There's a door. Oh, dang it. Open. Ah, dang it! Kratos! There's gotta be a goodie. There's another one. Open! Why are you not? Open. Here. Come on. Oh, dang it. Keep mashing the button. Come on. Think. Oh man. Oh come on. Open, dang it. Why am I even trying right now? Mash. Ah, health. Use that. Thank you. Supposed to go this way? Hold on. There's gotta be something. Gotta be something else. Oh, got it open though. Oh, not good, not good, not good. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Stop pushing me. Okay, I'm just gonna go for whatever's... Ah, there's a chest down there. I see it. To blame. Phoenix feather. Eight dead ends, one way out. Will you find it before the flames of Phoenix consume you? Pathos varies the chief architect and those subject to the gods. I found it. Ready? Just wanted to know if there was another. Secrets. That's all. It's not this one. It's this one. Why are you closed? Oh, dang it, where was it? Did I... Here we go. Didn't realize I was that far forward. Gorgon. Around first. this way? Top it off, why not? I keep forgetting how much a bar of experience is. It's only a couple hundred. Okay, let's go this way now. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Bonk, bonk. Man, just one attack now slices them in half. See ya. Here we go. Pots must suffer. Chest. Experience. Here's a save point. Here's some pots. Let's save. Again. You will not touch me, no you won't. Ah, dang it! What is that I just said? You stay away from me. You are very pointy. I do not like it when you touch it. Nope. I see a chest over there. I will get that chest. There you are. Phoenix feather. There's four more. Good. You really got high. I mean, you got really high up. Don't even think of taking it there. I did not mean that. Oh, dang it. Oh, dang it. Aw, man. Why is it always the simple ones that are beating me? It's because I'm not patient. Russian. Oh, dang it! No, I will not go down to an easier level. I can do this. Ah. Basically, if you fall off, you're dead. Can't get back up because then it'll just knock you off. So close. I got so far last time. Not. Good thing I came back here and did. Nope. Okay. No. Ugh. No. Over here. Oh, come on! Are you serious? Oh, come on! Okay, this is starting to not get funny now. No. I can do this. Now I gotta get these chests all over again. Dang it! Ah! Oh, no, 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 no! Cow, dang it! Do not go forward and double jumping. Why is it always the simple ones? Why am I having such a hard time with this? Thinking maybe I could use the D-pad to move, but no, that just switches your magic. You gotta use the joystick. One thing I'm glad they took out of. I'm glad that later games, not just with God of War, but with games in general, they took out the whole balancing mechanic. Like you have to use the joystick to balance yourself on a beam and then use the other joystick to move around or something. Which with this game, it's basically just keep yourself centered. It's kind of hard to do that because every tiny wiggle of the joystick causes you to start to lose your balance. So if you're not going straight on, if you're not going straight left, you're gonna probably fall off. And that's kind of hard to do. I hope you guys are having fun watching this. Man. Why? Kratos loved the swings as a kid, but he hated the balance beam. So if you're not dead center, he starts to list to the side a little bit, and that's when you fall off. Why couldn't they have like checkpoints like, oh, you just beat the first platform? Too early there. Oh. Oh, good. At least they gave you a checkpoint. That I can deal with. There we go. There we go. Okay. This I can deal with. I saw there's a chest this way. No! Kratos' balancing act. Make it back across. Okay. Okay. Solid ground. I can deal with that. Someone's at the door. And we're not going back up there. Here's a point. There we go. And with that, I'm gonna end it there. Thought I said Blades of Hades for a sec. Oh, balance beams. Why are you so difficult for me? Well, if you liked that video, let me know in the comments. If you really liked it, push that cute little like button. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Luke Dog, and I'll see you next time.